Smoke could be seen coming from a school bus filled with kids from Fort Smith after it caught fire in northwest Arkansas, happening on North Garland in Fayetteville. About 25 kids and staff were on their way to a basketball camp when this all started. Everybody on the bus evacuated safely, and a Fayetteville school bus took them to their destination. Right now, we don't know what caused that fire.